Hey friends, we're going to do some activities with a very simple piece of equipment. If you have a balloon at home, that's great, but if you don't have a balloon, you can use a Ziploc bag and blow it up with some air and make sure it's sealed.